18 is Corey Summer. Starting on the front row will be the 21 of Jason Sizemore, the 09 Bill Webb. The 3 is Brett Banks. The 1 is David Price. A13, Austin Bird. In the 94 is Kevin Birchfield. This will be a 6-lap event in the street stock. In the garage area, street stockers. Heat race number 2, you're next. Row 9 of Bill Webb, and flying on the outside is the 1 of David Price. The 1 of Price takes a peek under the 09 of Bill Webb. Your new leader at the flag stand, the 1 of David Price. Both slide just a little bit in the corner of turn number 2. That's going to allow the 21 of Jason Sizemore to now pick off second spot. Once again, your leader with 4 car lengths, the 1 of David Price. Starting on the pole, tonight's 20 lap feature in the street stock will be the 1 of David Price. Fine run, the 21 for Jason Sizemore, third spot. Starting on the front row, the 38 is Looney Birchfield. The 11, the legend of Dell Watson. The 4 is Shannon Smith. The 20 is Scott Atkins. Up on the point, the red, white, blue 11, that's Dale Watson. Then it's the 4 of Shannon Smith. 38 of Birchfield, the 20 is Atkins. Shannon Smith in the 4 takes a peek in turn number 2. With 11 of Watson slams the doors, they ease through 3, coming out of 4. Still, your leader at the red, white, blue 11, that's Dale Watson. white flag for Dale Watson, still being hounded by the four of Shannon Smith. But starting on the front row, on the pole, in the one, it's David Price. In the red, white, blue 11, it's the legend of Dale Watson. The 21 is Jason Sizemore. The 4 is Shannon Smith. The 3 is Brett Banks. The 38 is Lynn Birchfield. The 94 is Kevin Birchfield. The 20 is Scott Atkins. 09, Bill Webb. The 13A is Austin Bird. The 18 is Corey Summer. And it appears to be making the feature be the 9 of Greg Humphrey. This is going to be a very interesting street stock event. Up on the front row, the 1, David Price. The 11, Dale Watson. 21, Jason Sizemore, the 4 of Shannon Smith. Next time by, we're going green. Caution on the Speedway, caution on the Speedway. It appeared to be the in the garage area. Modified drivers. Modified drivers need to be getting lined up. Your 20 lap feature is next. To get through cleanly this time through 1 and 2. Jumping up to second spot is the 4 of Shannon Smith. He's banging on the tail end of the 11. That's the 4 of Fairmont of Dale Watson. Then it's the 1 of David Price, the 21, Jason Sizemore. Here comes the 1 of David Price taking the peek underneath the 4 of Shannon Smith. Position. Meanwhile, up front, it's the 11 of Watson, 4 Smith, 1 Price. Now, here comes the 4 of Shannon Smith. Takes a peek coming out of turn number 4. That's going to open up the door for the 1 of David Price. Now we have a spin down here, spin turn 4. Caution on the Speedway, once again, the 94, Birchfield. next time by, going green on the point, the red, white, and blue 11. The legend of Dell Watson. The one is David Price. 4, Shannon Smith. 21, Jason Sizemore. The 20 is Scott Atkins. Gets a little slippery coming out of turn number two. Once again, eight spin in turn two. It is the 38 at Birchfield. And the 94 at Birchfield. Caution on the Speedway. Once again, caution on the Speedway. Caution on the Speedway appears to be the 09 of Bill Webb, the 9 of Greg Humphrey, spinning out to save his racers. The 13. The start at the 11 of Dale Watson. Now the 4 of Shannon Smith goes a little high. That opens up the door for the 1 of David Price. David Price dives down on the inside, takes a peek underneath the 11 of Watson. Now fast on the outside. Once again, the 4 of Shannon Smith. Here comes the 21 of Jason Sizemore. He sizes up the 1 of David Price. Now battles for third, going into turn number 3. At the flag stand is going to be Watson, Smith, and Price. Fine run, the 20 for Scott Atkins. Holding down fifth. Clean, hard racing on the front. It's the 11 of Watson. 4 is Shannon Smith. 1, David Price. The 21 is Jason Sizemore. The 20 is Scott Atkins. Watson slides up into the marbles in turn 4. That's going to bring out a caution. Caution on the Speedway. Apparently the 11 had some trouble going into turn 3. And slide. Caution on the Speedway. Open up to be an exciting, fantastic finish. But that's going to turn the lead over to the 4 of Shannon Smith. Now the battle for second will be between the 1 of David Price, the 21 of Jason Sizemore. Going around the outside will be the one of David Price. Now he sets his sights on the four of Shannon Smith. 21, Jason Sizemore coming up to fourth spot is going to be in the 20 of Scott Atkins. Now the three of Banks spins down in turn two, bringing out a caution. Caution on the Speedway. Tough luck for the 38 of Lynn Birchfield. Had a top five run going, but apparently lost some brakes. He might want to go see the fine folks at Mighty Muffler and Brake Center. Race fans, is just like everyone's concerned with, is the driver's safety. I understand that the gentleman has driven all the way from Robbinsville, North Carolina, to compete with us tonight. The gentleman's name is Lynn Birchfield. He's somewhat communicating in an addled state with our track officials and the EMTs, and going to try to extract him here momentarily from the race car and put the hook on it. Okay, apparently the gentleman has somewhat from his own power. Now talking with the rescue squad. And once again, we have concerned about all of our competitors. The gentleman has driven all the way from Robbinsville, North Carolina. Put your hands together for the driver of the 38th. That's Lynn Birchfield. Tough luck, old buddy, but you're in fine hands and you got some fans that are concerned. Hopefully next trip to 411 Motor Speedway is quite a bit better. It's the four, Shannon Smith, one, David Price, 21, Jason Sizemore, 20, Scott Atkins. In the garage area, race drivers, modified drivers. This only has three more laps in the street stock. You will be next. Modified drivers, you're next. Start on the four of Shannon Smith. He gets away from the one of David Price. Now the 21 of Sizemore bumps, trying to pick off position underneath. But now David Price in the one sets his sights on the four of Shannon Smith at the flag stand. 13 on the board, two to go. Now the one of David Price has a good run going through the corners of turn one and two. He's now on the bumper of the four of Shannon Smith. He takes a look under, coming out of turn number four. There is the 21 of Sizemore. It's Smith, Price, and Sizemore. David Price in the one takes a run underneath, but the momentum and the four is going to let him to drive away. Now here comes the 21 of Jason Sizemore. They're side by side out of turn number four. Taking home the checkers once again will be the four of Shannon Smith. A fine run for the veteran, the one of David Price. Third spot will be the 21 of Jason Sizemore. Fourth will be the 20 of Scott Atkins. Next on the racetrack, modified drivers, come on down. You are next in the garage area, Thunder and Lightning. Thunder and Lightning drivers, your 20-lap feature right after the modified. Here he is once again with a checkered flag. Let's hear it for the four. Winning tonight's street stock, it's Shannon Smith.